It's the sound of another school year. And for students like Olive Wessel, a soon-to-be sophomore in high school, back to school means a new sleep schedule.
In the summertime, my sleep schedule is pretty weird. I usually get up around 9:30.
But that summer wake-up time is about to change.
School this year will start at 8:55, so I have to get up around like 7, 7:15 in the morning. Yeah, it is a little hard to get up that early every day.
UW-Medicine sleep specialist Nate Watson says there's a practical way for students and parents to adjust to a new schedule.
What we recommend in the Sleep Center is to begin to think about making changes a couple of weeks before school starts in order to make that transition easier.
First, parents need to figure out how much sleep their child needs.
Children age 6 to 12 need between 9 to 12 hours of sleep a night, and then adolescents 13 to 18 years of age need more on the order of 8 to 10 hours of sleep a night.
I usually get almost 8. Sometimes it's more like 7.5, but I try really hard to get 8 hours if I have time.
If parents back time the number of hours their child needs to sleep from when school starts, they can come up with an approximate bedtime and wake time for the new school year.
So you have your child go to bed 15 minutes earlier and wake up 15 minutes earlier every day until you walk that back and you have your desired bedtime and wake time set before school begins.
Experts also recommend having a consistent bedtime and wake time for your student, a regular bedtime routine, no lights or screens in the bedroom, and a dark room to create an environment associated with sleep.
We recommend that you have your child not be exposed to screens at least within an hour of going to bed, and certainly remove all screens from their bedroom environment. And that includes smartphones, tablets, TVs, things of that nature.
I don't look at any screens right before bed.
From the UW-Medicine Newsroom in Seattle, this is Meekin Clark.